What's up everybody, this is Master Ian Gamer, and this video is going to be a bit different from my usual. Over the past several months, I've gotten asked quite a few times about linking your Blizzard and Twitch accounts. So rather than trying to explain it to everyone individually, I decided to just go ahead and make a short video showing off the steps to link your accounts. It'll make it easier for you to learn, easier for me to teach, a win-win all around. There's a lot of benefits to having your accounts linked, such as getting free league tokens during the Overwatch League, or various kinds of exclusive limited time in-game loot. So, first off, to link your accounts, you of course need to have a Twitch and a BlizzardBattle.net account. Additionally, you will need an Xbox Live or PlayStation Network account if you're playing on console, and I'll be explaining the extra steps you need to take for those at the end of this video. So, once you have all these accounts, simply go to Twitch, and at the top right of the page, click on Settings. From here, click on Connections on the far right, and then right at the top, you will see BlizzardBattle.net. Choose whichever region best represents where you live, and click Connect. This will then bring up the login prompt for your Blizzard account. Log in, and you are 100% good to go. Normally, you would see your battle tag show up right here, but I'm currently using my channel's public mailbox account for this example, which I haven't created a battle tag for, so that's why mine is blank. Now, as I said before, if you're playing on console, being either Xbox One, PlayStation 4, or maybe, hopefully somehow, Nintendo Switch, there are just a couple extra steps you need to take to link your Blizzard account to your console account. Just go to the official Blizzard Entertainment website, click your name on the top right and go to Account Settings. From there, click on Security and Privacy, followed by Connected Accounts. Then all you must do is click on the corresponding link to whichever system you're playing on, and you should be good to go. I'd show you this process too, but I play on PC, so I don't have either of these console accounts. It should work just the same as when you link Blizzard to Twitch, where it'll ask you to log in, and after that, all your accounts will be linked up, and you can earn Twitch rewards regardless of what platform you play on. So there you go. If this helped you, then feel free to leave a like and let me know down in the comments below. Additionally, if you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to drop them down there as well, and share this video with a friend if you think it'll help them too. If you're new to my channel, I make almost daily videos regarding Overwatch news, discussions, analyses, and predictions, so if that's the kind of thing you're into, then please feel free to subscribe and turn on notifications. To get you started, I'll have a few of my videos linked on screen here. This is Master Ian Gamer signing off. I hope you get some cool Twitch rewards, and until next time, have a great day.